Hi YouTube, so got an update. So the tracking carpets for tonight is, I don't know right now. It's not growing anything, so I don't know. I should do credit damage then. Or what? So if anyone knows of that, then please help. Wherever now I got a nice sleeping with a baby right down there. Also a disabled. Got some burnt tips, but overall it's still really green. I love it, so hope it grows even winter. Giant tree lily, it's growing. Ornamental lily, it's doing great. Actually, the palm's doing well. So, I now have a background update. So we got two sunflowers right there, and hens and chicks right there. Looks better. Anyways, yeah, just got that now. I got another hens and chicks right here. So I have sedum and another sunflower back there with ornamental lilies at the back, coverage with another lily right there, and then wild flowers, and of course daphnias right there, and also rhododendron. And there's sunflower. So that's basically the garden. If anyone has any clue what's going on and what I need to do for my tracky, do I need to cut it down about 3 inches or leave it, because it's kind of not doing that well. It's not putting out any growth, so I don't know what to do. Thanks for watching. Bye.